Here I have ASUS Zenfone Max, and let me show you how to enter FactoryKit test mode on the following phone. At the very beginning, switch on your phone by holding a power key, unlock the screen, tap apps icon, find and select calculator, right here, and here you should input the following code, .12345 plus equal, and as you can see, FactoryKit test just pops up. Let me choose later to update. And here you can perform auto test, so it will perform all below tests, or you can choose one of the desired one. For example, let's scroll down and let's choose speaker.
Dial 110.
And you can choose either is male voice or female voice. You can select light sensor, for example, or for example LED. Let's choose red or green, and you decide either the test pass or fail. You can also choose settings right here. You can select test results, reset phone, clean test state, or set the full power mode. Excellent. In order to quit this mode, simply use back arrow and choose yes to exit. Excellent. Now you can use your device. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave thumbs up under the video.